Drop a like on this video right now if you have ever dropped somebody off in the park.
No, I ain't pitch a dick, nigga, down bad, broke on my dick. Just a young nigga tryna get rich. We finessing by this pack, hitting with some counterfeits. And if he come to get it back, then he gon' run into a stick.
If you're looking to buy a stacked NBA 2K account with max badges and more, visit sportstmb.com. He has been in the community for years and has hundreds of reviews. Click the first link in the description to get your account today.
Hey, what's good, YouTube? Young Versace signing in, coach, aka Mr. Gucci Slips. Now, today, I do have an unlimited NBA 2K20 VC glitch for y'all, man. This is a very easy VC glitch. It gives you 1,000 VC every time you do it. But keep in mind, this VC glitch will be going away after 1 week, and I do not know if it's going to come back this time. If you do not know, the My Player Nation games is expiring for good. So after they do expire, man, I'm going to go ahead and see what 2K is doing so I can find a workaround. But if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now. Drop a like, drop a comment. Let's try to get to 500 likes. Let's get into this banger. All right, man, all you want to do, just go to your main 2K screen. Now go ahead and scroll over to the My Career tab. Now you do just want to go ahead and start a brand new My Career. The position for this My Career does not matter whatsoever. Now once you do start this My Career, man, you do just want to go directly into the NBA. Go to the Los Angeles Lakers, man. Go directly to the Los Angeles Lakers and then go to the My Player Nation playoffs tab. And this is what I mean. The My Player Nation games are coming to an end, but man, I'm going to go ahead and see what 2K replaces them with and see if that is glitchable as well. But basically, all you want to do, man, just go ahead and load up into this My Player Nation game right here, man. And once you do load up into this My Player Nation game, you just gonna go ahead and start the game. Now you don't want to do anything, bro. All you want to do, bro, you just want to sit down, bro. You don't want to do nothing. Now you do want to be inside of this game for 6 minutes, bro. You want to be inside of this game for 6 minutes. As you can see, I've been in the game for 6 minutes. You can check in the bottom right hand corner when you pause it. And once you do have 6 minutes, you just want to go ahead and foul out. Now you can get your 5 fouls while your 6 minutes is adding up to make it go by way faster. But basically, after that, you will be teleported to the end of the bench, and then you will be receiving your VC at the end of the game. As you can see, I just received 1,000 VC, man. Like I said, this VC glitch is very easy to do, but it won't be working for that much longer, but it's only gonna work for as long as this playoff series is open, man. So I'll probably say one more week this VC glitch is working. But basically, after you did it, man, just advance, go to the main menu, bro. Just delete that file that you just did it on, and if you do want to do it again, you can go ahead and make a new file. And as you can see, you can keep on repeating this and stacking VC, man. You can do this glitch as many times as you want. This is an unlimited VC glitch, my guy. Let it be known, Young Versace do not cap with the glitches, bruh. My PlayStation Plus glitches was so overpowered. Sony started watching my videos, bro. It was losing them so much money, they started watching my videos. Everyone on YouTube started posting the same exact videos as me. Anyways, I'm not gonna speak too much on it, man. If you did like the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now. Drop a like, drop a comment. If you did make it this far, man, comment real glitch. I'm out, man. Peace.